Hey guys, Dom here, back again with a video I can't quite believe I'm making, to be honest. I'm just kind of in disbelief that this has happened. Basically, this is kind of like a channel, huge channel milestone. Basically, we have hit 1 million, 1 million overall views on this channel. I mean, 1 million, like, are you serious? This is crazy. Like, this is absolutely crazy. Like, this channel is less than 2 years old, and currently we are about to hit 4,000 subscribers, and we've hit 1 million overall views on this channel. Like, how did this happen? This is absolutely ridiculous. Well, I do know how it happened. It happened because of you guys. And seriously, you guys, I can't thank you enough. Like, through this channel, I've met so many people and people I looked up to before I even started YouTube. And I've met some great friends just making these videos. Some from the community like you guys and other content creators through the Bethesda community that I can now call a good friend. Honestly, this is just an amazing experience, and I love meeting all these people through this channel. It's absolutely amazing. Like, the majority of these people I've met live halfway across the world. I'm here in the UK, half of my Bethesda friends are from the US or Australia or something like that. And we're all connected through our mutual love of Bethesda. I mean, where else does that happen? Honestly, I'm so thankful for this and just for all of your support. This is how in, like, disbelief I am. I can't really string a sentence together because I'm just so happy and just so thankful for what you guys have provided and for your support. Seriously, like, 1 million views. That's ridiculous. So I wanted to put together this little montage of the channel's history, just to kind of reflect on how far we've all come. And seriously, this is only the beginning. We still have Fallout 76 to come. We still have Starfield. And hell, I want to be making videos until the Elder Scrolls 6 comes out. I mean, seriously, thank you, seriously, from the bottom of my heart, thank you for supporting this channel. And I hope you guys enjoy this montage, and I'll see you all in the next video.
What the hell is happening here? Fuck it. Oh, come on, not this again.
Random NPC changes does, well, this.
You need to stop using chems. I'm serious.
Jesus Christ!
That's why you shouldn't do drugs, kids.
But here's Preston. Look at he's got a little baby. He's got a little baby.
I was trying to say his first words. Yeah. Come on.
Another settlement needs our help. I'll mark it on your map.
I mean, you could even get arrested for even thinking anything bad. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna go back and pick that mushroom.
It's all over, lawbreaker. Your spree is at an end.
You sleep rather soundly for a murderer. That's good. You'll need a clear con- The work pleases my mother. We praise the breast.
To kill and murder in the name of our dread lord, Sithis.
Basically, you gotta go around and be all sneaky sneak and use your brain box to find a way not- don't be seen! People don't like that. You know, Skyrim can be a hard life to lead. I mean, it's fetch this, kill this, you're the Dragonborn. So, what better and healthy way to deal with your problems than with alcohol? Yay!
Let me smash.
Oh man, oh, she must be hot. I mean, I'll have to look her up. guys, Dom here. Today we're going to be making a different type of video. Seeing as you guys liked my E3 predictions video, I thought I'd start a brand new video series called Pre-War Wishes. I always felt that there were no memorable vault quests. I mean, in previous Fallout titles, they felt like such a big part of the game. I mean, it always felt like such a mystery walking up to a vault. You never knew what was in each one. It was always so exciting finding out what happened to the rest of humanity. Guys, I am super excited to bring you a very special video, not only for me, but for our little Bethesda community we have here on this channel. So I asked Eric, the all-powerful Three Dog, what he would want to see in the next Fallout game. And he generously said, more of the creative wonders from the team Bethesda, and selfishly, a chance to voice a character. Hashtag, share love. Eric, I couldn't agree with you more. Today, guys, I want to say a massive thank you, well, to you guys, for this channel has reached 100 subscribers. I also love the fact that you guys suggest topics and get involved in the pre-war wishes videos. I mean, that's just rad. Now, recently, this channel has hit 1,000 subscribers, which is just, it's just incredible to me. Up next, we get the biggest hint that we are going to see Bethesda's new game at this year's E3.
You know, take an animation system change that we're doing right now. We're finishing for one of our projects, though that's a project that's in pre-production, getting a new animation system, whereas the one that's in full production is using the old one.
Bethesda Game Studios' last big title was Fallout 4, which, believe it or not, came out well over 2 years ago now. So, is it maybe about time we had a new game from them?
He told them that the company's working on a new animation engine, which is going to be used on a project Bethesda currently have in pre-production. But Howard also mentions they are using their old system for a project which is in full production. Now, nobody is sure what this full production project is, but since Howard said the project was far along enough they couldn't implement the new animation engine, possibly means it's close to being announced. This was pointed out by YouTuber JustDom.
JustDom highlights that later on in the interview, Howard talks about the pressures of finishing a game. Howard says, quote, "You forget if you haven't moved in a while, moving is terrible, or having a child. Not terrible, but the pressures of it. You forget how hard it is to finish a game."
Do I have your attention?
This
is a message.
I will be watching.
I will be.
2018's Bethesda Conference.
Look, Rexy, someone new has come to see us. Poor boy, he hasn't been feeling well lately.
My flock fought bravely and killed a few, but at such cost. Nearly half of us died or went missing. The rest of us retreated up here. One of the demons raved at us, but they have not tried to attack us since. Still, their demonic presence brought all progress towards the great journey to a standstill.
I was out for a stroll that night when I heard all the commotion up the old bone orchard. Saw what looked like a couple of bad eggs, so I laid low. Once they'd ran off, I dug you up to see if you were still kicking. Turns out you were, so I hauled you off to the dock right quick.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I am not anywhere near as positive as they are. I am pretty much done with Bethesda. Like, I'm done. What I mean is their height. Yeah, exactly. Because he's like,
I'm going to see it well again with Starfield, hopefully.
Yeah, exactly. Instead of the dragons, it's the spaceships flying.
Right.
You're trying to land on a planet and it just keeps flying away. And you're like, well, that's the game.
Fucking back, you bitch. Like,
yeah.
I'm sorry, maybe I can't do this. What about all the people? What about Moira? I mean, yeah, her book is annoying and she keeps getting me to do fucking everything. I mean, why don't you go out and get it? I mean, all you do is stand around your shop and sweep the same spot for 24 hours. But am I really gonna kill an innocent town of people just to avoid her? I
I just don't think I can...
How are those hot little potatoes?
Working on a project called Capital Wasteland. Now, if you don't know, the Capital Wasteland is a mod to remaster Fallout 3 in its entirety. Starting off, they have nailed the atmosphere. I always used to be creeped out going into the metro tunnels, and they've recaptured this feeling perfectly.
How is it going, everyone? It is Skullzy here, and today we have a really special video. We are going to collaborate with JustDom from the JustDom Show. How are you doing today, sir?
Yeah, I'm good, man. How are you?
which was your favorite Fallout?
My favorite? Oh no, this is going to be a record, isn't it? Mass unsubscribe.
No,
this is our opinions. I'm only joking.
Bethesda has just broken the internet. Now, we've been expecting a tease to come up in the next few days, and Bethesda have just dropped this bombshell and teased a brand new Fallout game. Oh my god! I mean, when this dropped, I was in another city. I wasn't even at home. So Bethesda just dropped this out of nowhere, and I had to run back, grab a train as fast as I could, just so I can make this video for you guys.
For when the fighting is stopped and the Fallout has settled, you must rebuild.
West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is older, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country road, take me home.
Then after the trailer, we do find out that Fallout 76 will be an online title. As we're nearing the end of the conference, as Todd is saying thank you to all of his teams and all of the fans, I'm feeling like, yeah, this is it. This is probably it now. But oh no.
We also thought, since we're all here together tonight and it's so special, maybe we'd do something a little different too.
Okay.
And tell you what we have coming beyond this year, in the future. We're excited to announce our next adventure. But we're also building toward the game after that, and it's the one you keep asking about.
Elder Scrolls 6? Are you kidding me right now? Did Todd Howard just drop Starfield and The Elder Scrolls 6 in the matter of, what, 5 minutes? Oh my god.
Good morning, Vault 76.
I thought of quitting, baby, but my heart ain't gonna buy it. And if I don't think it's worth one single try, I'll jump right on a big bird and a fly. I've been a puppet, a pawn, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know a thing. Each time I find myself flat on my face, I just pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
That's life, and you can't deny it. Many times I thought of cutting